What's going on, everybody? It's Love the Natural Me. First and foremost, my lip color is the Moody Merlot by BH Cosmetics, and that's the lipstick that I won from Face to Face. I know it's kind of rare you see me wearing lipstick. I actually just came back from church, and I put on some lipstick because I just wanted to look a little nicer than normal. But what I'm about to do is the Newly Locked tag, and this is a tag created by Natural Nirvana, and I'm going to put the link to her video as well as to her channel below because you should check her out, and I'll go ahead and get started. The first question is, when were your locks born? So these braid locks were born on January 14th, 2016. What size do you want your locks? I want my locks to be small. You already know that I've had a set of locks before and they were a medium size, and I want them smaller, maybe about the size of a mouse cord or a pencil, because I think mine were bigger than a pencil the first time. What made you want to start your lock journey? Okay, so if I go back to my very first lock journey, what made me want to start my lock journey was the fact that I was tired of dealing with my loose natural hair. It was too much maintenance. Shampoo, condition, detangle. Detangling was the worst because I have very kinky, coily hair, classified as 4C, and I just hated my hair being loose. Now, I know I did my lock chop. If you want to know why I did my lock chop, then click on the card that's going to scroll up here, because it's going to be the link to my video about why I did my lock chop in October. And of course, I let my hair be loose, and I've had so many times where I restarted the locks, but this time I'm going to keep with these. I'm going to stick with these, okay? Trust me, I'm going to stick with these. And that's because I just don't like being a loose natural. What has been the most challenging thing thus far? So the most challenging thing thus far has to be restarting my locks after having mature locks, because I had a mature lock state of mind and I was treating my baby locks that I had the four other times as mature locks. Also, the method of starting them was the most challenging, because I did not start my locks the first time with comb coils. I started them with two-strand twists for my first set of locks. So my second set of locks, I wanted them started the same way. I don't have a problem with comb coils on other people. I did not like comb coils on myself. And also, the product that was used to put my locks in had beeswax in it. I know it had beeswax in it, because, and it had shea butter, of course, because every time I would wash it, it would come up to the surface and my hair would have this white-looking residue on my head, and it just was unacceptable. So basically just restarting and sticking to the first month has been most challenging, but I feel more comfortable with these locks that I have in my head now that I think I'm going to be successful. Do you have any lock goals? If so, what are they? Well, my lock goal basically is just to keep this set of locks and let them grow as long as I can and make sure I care for them better than my first set of locks. Sticking to one hair color, which I've decided I'm going to stick with an auburn hair color. Not over processing it, not bleaching it, not doing the most, as my husband said, with my locks. Just caring for them properly this time and just making sure that they grow and flourish as they should. What do you love most about your locks? I don't know right now, because they're so short. I like the shortness, but at the same time, I'm having a little bit of difficulty with the shortness. They kind of stick up a lot, so I kind of try to look at it as, oh, it's a cute pixie cut, because back in the day, I used to keep my hair really short, like the Halle Berry style haircut when I was in my 20s. So I just try to think back to that time and think, okay, this is like a funky little pixie cut. You know, it's going to grow out and they're going to be some beautiful locks. Do you have a lock crush? If so, who? I have a number of lock crushes. I don't have just one person that I crush on as far as for their locks. I mean, my girl Face to Face. There's Keisha Charmaine. There's Marvise Jeanette. Curly New Growth, a.k.a. Jocelyn Renee. I love her locks. You know, I'm crushing on her locks. They're so thick and they're so pretty. There are many more lock crushes I have. But I don't want to leave any more people out, so I'm just going to stop right here. Let's see. What age are you looking most forward to on this new journey? I'm looking forward to the teenage stage on this journey because I don't think I appreciated the frizzy stage the first time I went through the lock journey. And I'm interested to see how the teenage stage is going to look during my braid lock journey, since I'm starting my locks with braids. It's going to be pretty interesting. And that is it for those questions. Throughout the video, I should have scrolled each question across the bottom of the screen. That way I won't forget to put them in the description box. They'll just be on the bottom of the screen every time I read one. And I have another video coming up soon. So I want to thank you guys for watching and for your support. And if you are newly locked, go ahead and do the tag. You can do a video or you can answer the questions in the comment section below. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye.